Yeah, I got it. It's in the manifold.
Shit, I just changed that seal. Must have got a crimp in it. Damn.
Hey, C's, your boy is here.
He ain't my boy.
Hey, we're almost living a normal life, huh? This is far from Grove Street, right?
Yeah, I know, but I just can't get it out the back of my mind. Moms, sweet, smoke. I just can't let that go.
I know. So what we gonna do about sweet?
See, it's a shitty situation, but I gotta let it play out a little longer, okay?
Okay, but be careful. We ain't trying to lose you again.
That's right, sis. Good looking out.
Hey, Carl! I got a rap to you, Holmes. I know a guy who knows a guy who handles freight containers down on the docks. He saw one of the containers was loading up cars, and one was a match for a car on a customer's wish list. So he marked the container with a spray can, but it might be too late. The ship's loading and it moves out tomorrow.
Okay, let's go peep it out, see what we can see.
How are we gonna steal a car from the
You know, same way they got on. Use a dockside crane.
Man, those things are real high up. I ain't too good with ladders. I'm afraid of heights.
Okay. I use the crane. You better be ready to crack the container. Be mad at you for screwing up their ride.
She came to me shortly after Christmas. Said she hated spoiling New Year's Eve. But the truth doesn't wait.
You better be drunk.
Season. And what we had feared was now believed.
That's the ship, CJ.
Okay, I'll go sort out the crane.
Caesar, none of these is marked with spray paint.
Well, we'll just have to try one at a time, eh? Not this one, CJ!
Thank you.
No luck, CJ! Try another! CJ, this is the one! Good work, Holmes!
Hey! What the fuck do you think you're doing?
CJ! I could do with some help!
Hey! Hold it right there!
I can do with a little help, CJ!
Stay right there, you thieving bastard!
Just get the car and get out of here! Don't push me, man.
Gotta be an easier way to earn a living than this.
Sure, Holmes, I guess. But what else you qualified for?
Yeah, I feel you.
Hey, CJ! We get paid on the condition of the car, Holmes. Be more careful.
Who's driving, me or you?
That was like a piece of tortilla, Holmes. Yeah.